friends. What do you like to do in your free time? I love to read books in my free time. So today I'm going to give you the review of my three favorite books. So let's start. My first book is Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Double Down. In this storybook, there is a boy whose name is Stretch Hafeli. He lives with his two brothers, mother and father. He saw a movie about a man whose life is secretly being filmed for a TV show and he doesn't know it. After watching the movie, Stretch thinks the same is happening for him. Then Halloween comes and his older brother Roderick and his friend Rolly tells him some stupid stories that scare Stretch. What will happen next? To find out, buy this great book. The second book is Ruskin Bond, Tales from the Childhood. In this storybook, there are two stories. The first story is Boy Who Broke the Bank. In this story, there is a boy who is a sweeper in a bank. The boy tells his friend that he's not getting his salary for over 3 months. His friend tells his friend and the whole town thinks that the bank is going to bankrupt. The second story is Mukesh Starts a Zoo. In this story, there are four friends that start a zoo of their own. A duck, rabbit, cow and donkey are the creatures that are in the little zoo. This is a great book and I will definitely recommend to buy. My third book is Quiz Book for Clever Kids. If you like quiz books, this one is the best for you. There are over 80 to 101 questions that are made to test even the cleverest kid. I really like this.